Okay. I'll take a creamsicle, a red, white, and blue, and four tabs of oxycodone, please. Louis Scala, a Staten Island ice cream man, was nabbed for selling goods that, while equally refreshing, weren't exactly authorized by Klondike or Haagen-Dazs. Apparently, the man would sell regular ice cream to kids by day, and would then park by his home in the evening, where he would cater to a more adult clientele. Those in the know would walk up to the truck and request special sprinkles, which would grant them tabs of oxycodone at 20 bucks a pop. And he would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for those meddling neighbors! For some reason, they didn't appreciate the cacophonous sound of ice cream truck music blaring away outside their windows at 9 p.m. Now our friend Louis is off to the big house, shattering the hearts of local children and junkies. I guess they're just gonna have to crush up a couple Vicodin into their Starbucks like the rest of us.